Ben Knoll, the 39 Chevrolet out of Mount Pleasant.
There's Evan Nyberg in the number 7 Bailey's Auto Machine. Aaron Karasak is in the 41 Dodge Neon. Aaron's from Hutchinson, PA. RJ DeLappi scheduled to go in at 95. I don't see RJ out there, so we're going to shuffle the lineup a little bit. Paul Coughlin, the 3rd out of Connellsville. Paul, of course, in the 48, the Pontiac Sunfire. Great young man. Cindy Shawless Rhodes from Somerset in the 83, the Northwood Real Estate Chevrolet. Andrew Pluta out of Sloystown. Andrew in the A1 Auto Records. Number 88, Lloyd Reed. Tribute, salute to fallen police officers, number 88. Brent Bickerstaff out of Harmony, PA. Brent in that beautiful number 53 Chevy Cobalt. Larry Dunmire, the Dodge Neon, the yellow and blue Dodge Neon right there. The Windsor Hotel number 1, Kristen Lakin from Manesson. The Autism Speaks number 30 tribute car. And the 78 of Jason Fulton out of Normalville, PA. So I believe we are set to rock and roll here on Memorial Day weekend. Mount Pleasant High School night at the Speedway. Somerset Trust Company, your hometown bank, member FDIC sponsor. Fast and Furious 4's. Some of our members of the media getting some shots here. You're going to see the left turn by the TriStar Pace Truck. Here you go, Motorbot Maniacs! Green is out! and your lead pack able to negotiate getting by the Wild and Woolly 78 of Fulton. And it was Evan Nyberg, who we're going to talk to very shortly. Down here in Victory Lane, the Bailey's Auto number 7. I'm not sure if Evan has one here at the Big J. We'll check with our officials and our record keepers, but if this is indeed his first, there's nothing better than parking it down here on the front stretch on Motor Mountain, the most coveted piece of real estate in all of Somerset County.